It's bitly lulaften. It's teeny tiny Christmas.
What is teeny tiny Christmas?
It's the day before the day before the big day, and it's sort of like a big deal in our family.
I thought the big day was December 25th.
I told you in Norway, it's 24th.
So there's a teeny day before a tiny day before the big day, which is before December 25th.
Yeah.
And when did you make this? It's all wonky and messed up. It's so sweet.
My husband made this the last year before he died. He was very sick.
Good night, Mama. Sorry, isn't that what you say in Norwegian? Mamba?
Yeah, no, you don't have to call me that.
Oh, no, in India, your in-laws are like your parents. So that's why I'm actually very happy to call you Mamma. Yes,
but we are in Telemark.
Okay, what would you prefer that I call you?
What about Annelise?
But that's so impersonal.
But that's my name.
Okay, how about Auntie?
No.
No? Well then, Mamma it is. Good night, Mamma.
So spennende da.
Okay, ready? 3. 2, 1. Indian snowman.
Indisk? Ja, men kan man si det? Indisk, er det lov å si?
Ja, mamma, man kan si indisk.
Norwegians are a very accepting people. Just not at Christmas. Oh. It's almost like a taco.
Går det bra, mamma?
Gledesdagen. First for what?
It's too loud.
I'm just thinking.
Yeah, but it's too loud.
But you guys are whispering it.
Okay. Nice that you're joining us for ice bathing.
I am very happy to join you for what?
Ice bathing.
What is ice bathing?
It's exactly what you think.
No.
Yes. It's healthy.
How can this be healthy?
You said you wanted the full Norwegian Christmas experience.
Yeah, what the hell? Before I knew you guys were crazy.